He picked me up, tied my hands behind my back.
Something was wrong. I could just feel it.
He was just looking for a child alone.
Breaking news this morning, an 11-year-old boy has disappeared this morning.
From day one, he had the gun. He had the power.
I could just feel that he was still with us.
It wasn't a day when I didn't think he was just going to kill me.
And there was just no way we were going to give up on him.
My name is Shawn Hornbeck, and I'm a survivor.